Hi guys, Niall with Dentistry in the Cloud here today. Today we have Megan with us who has just completed the course of our high speed braces. I'm just going to ask a couple of questions just of Megan, can see what she felt of the procedure, how it went, and her thoughts on that. So, how are you?
Good.
All good?
Yeah.
Happy it's all over and done
with? Yes.
Yes. Uh-huh. How did you find the braces compared to previous braces?
They were so quick. Not so well.
Good.
And they were behind the seat, so
no one
could see them, which is what I wanted.
It was kind of a main thing for you, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That kind of main thing that kind of brought you?
That kind of swayed me. That and the fact that I could pay it up, because I was a student, so being able to pay it up
was a first. And that kind of helped, yeah. You said yourself, kind of quickness more than anything, kind of looking back on your record, it was only 10 weeks.
Yeah.
When you had braces before, how long did it roughly?
Nearly
3 years. Exactly, that's what you're going to say, kind of high speed.
Yeah.
And that's good. Mm-hmm. Find the whole procedure pretty good. Anything any discomfort?
No, not at all. When the first one is a wee bit, you're aware of them, but it's not sore.
Happy with how things have come
out? Happy, yeah.
Recommend?
100%.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.